A meeting of Bharatiya Janata Party core group members was held in Jammu over the formation of government in Jammu and Kashmir, which has been hanging fire since the demise of the former Chief Minister Mufti Mohammad Sayeed. Governor NN Vohra asked BJP and the People Democratic Party to submit their final stand over the formation of coalition government by Tuesday. Earlier, BJP leader Nirmal Singh also held a meeting with PDP President Mehbooba Mufti. Correspondent Somendra from Jammu for ANI.